हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम कृष्ण सांगवान फ्रॉम एग्जाम डिपार्टमेंट। एज वी ऑल नो दैट वी आर जस्ट नियर टू अवर पीटी एग्जाम, सो दिस इज ए डेमोस्ट्रेशन वीडियो दैट हाउ यू विल अटेम्प्ट योर ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप टेस्ट ऑन एनएलपी एप्लीकेशन। सो बेटा, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन योर एनएलपी एप्लीकेशन। आफ्टर क्लिकिंग इट, यू हैव टू लॉग इन विद योर लॉगिन डिटेल इन दिस एप्लीकेशन। आफ्टर दैट you can see there is a homework in the bottom side, so you have to click on your homework. After clicking on your homework, you will find your notification of the exam. Now you have to click on your exam. After clicking on your exam, you will find your PT. Suppose this is a science PT, this is a demonstration video. So after clicking it, it will ask you some instruction, and these instruction are just those type of instruction that you have to follow during any exam, either you are at home or you are at the school. So you have to agree and proceed. After that, it will ask you to take a snapshot. Now you will take a snapshot. After taking your image, it will proceed. Now you have to start your test, so you have to just click on your begin test. Now you know that in this test there is only 10 questions because it is a demonstration video, so you have to attempt all your questions one by one. So I am just clicking on any of the answers. So in the similar way you will attempt your all the questions. So as I have attempted all my question, now you have to end the test after submission. It will ask you, are you want to show to end the test? So you have to say yes. So beta, this is very simple way to complete your test. Now you can also view your report, means how many question are wrong and how many question are correct. So this is your report of your PT exam. So you can check which question is right and which question is wrong. So in this way you can directly check your number of marks you get in your PT exam. So beta, this was a demonstration video that how you can attempt your objective type test on NLP. Thank you.